In the pantheon of crime cinema, Quentin Tarantino's Reservoir Dogs stands as a genre-defining work, a symphony of grit, suspense, and razor-sharp dialogue that continues to captivate audiences years after its release. Tarantino, in his directorial debut, exhibits a mastery that belies his newcomer status. The film opens with a stark diner scene, a microcosm of the intensity and unpredictability that will unfold. From the get-go, the narrative plunges into the aftermath of a heist gone awry, and the ensuing chaos becomes a cinematic rollercoaster. What's immediately striking is Tarantino's knack for character development. Each member of the ensemble cast, from Harvey Keitel's Mr. White to Tim Roth's Mr. Orange, is a distinct piece in the larger puzzle. As their aliases suggest, there's an allegorical chess game at play, and the tension simmers not only in the warehouse where much of the action unfolds, but also within the minds of these criminals. One of the film's triumphs lies in its nonlinear narrative. Tarantino, like a maestro conducting an orchestra, weaves together fragments of the past and present, crafting a narrative mosaic that keeps viewers on the edge of their seats. This isn't a linear tale of crime and punishment. It's an intricate dance where every step backward reveals a deeper layer of the story. The dialogue, a Tarantino trademark, crackles with intensity. Each word feels like a piece of a puzzle, and the characters, in their banter and conflicts, become conduits for a script that is as much a character as those reciting it. The infamous ear-cutting scene, set to Steeler's wheels stuck in the middle with you, is a testament to Tarantino's ability to fuse brutality with a dark sense of humor, a tonal tightrope that few filmmakers navigate so skillfully. The soundtrack, a medley of retro hits, is not just a backdrop but a character in itself. Tarantino's eclectic musical choices enhance the mood, creating a film that doesn't just unfold visually but also orally. It's a testament to his understanding of the symbiotic relationship between sound and image in crafting a truly immersive experience. Visually, Reservoir Dogs is a gritty marvel. The confined setting of the warehouse becomes a pressure cooker of emotions, and the cinematography, with its claustrophobic angles and stark lighting, accentuates the psychological drama unfolding. Tarantino's choice to focus on the aftermath of the heist, rather than the heist itself, is a stroke of genius, turning the film into a character study rather than a straightforward crime thriller. As the tension ratchets up, so does the film's emotional weight. The characters, despite their criminal pursuits, become vessels for themes of loyalty, betrayal, and the thin line between morality and survival. The dynamics between Mr. White and Mr. Orange, in particular, unravel in ways that are both poignant and gut-wrenching. Reservoir Dogs is more than a crime film. It's a cinematic tapestry that explores the human condition under duress. Tarantino, with his unique blend of homage and innovation, pays respects to the crime genre while carving out a space uniquely his own. The film doesn't just invite repeated viewings. It demands them as each revisit peels back another layer of nuance and detail. In the realm of crime cinema, where the line between hero and villain is often blurred, Reservoir Dogs stands tall as a modern classic. Tarantino's debut is not just a film. It's an experience, an adrenaline-fueled journey into the shadows of morality that leaves an indelible mark on anyone who dares to venture into its gritty reservoir.